Did you have any mentor, any person who really helped you through?
Yeah, Marlon, you know.
Really? Brando had that big an effect on you?
Oh, yeah. Marlon was... I don't think I've ever known anyone. I mean, I was very close with Marlon. I was very close to Hunter. I was very close with a couple of people here and there. But Marlon was... His generosity and his understanding and his concern and his level of caring was...
He was great to me.
He was a wonderful man, you know. And, you know, he was one of those guys, just like Hunter, did not suffer fools gladly.
Yeah.
You know? But if you were there, pure of heart, and there for the right reasons, he'd give you anything.